craft in acrylic paintings and polymer clay earrings during the pandemic. This Binibini is also a mental health advocate, having created a safe space online for other people to share their stories during the pandemic. Sharing her life story as an online influencer and a celebrity, this Binibini has achieved another Amakabogera milestone with her bachelor's degree in tourism management. Binibini 17, Chelsea Fernandez. Nobody can stop this Amakabogera from snatching crowns. Even during the pandemic, Chelsea joined two virtual pageants, showed how it's done virtually, and won the titles. Interior design student does not mind being goofy to make the people around her feel safe and at home. If Nicole starts being silly, she's doing it for you, honey. Whether it be around people or to what's happening around her. A film buff, this ability allows her to immerse herself in the movies she watches. To all six cities and 24 towns in Laguna for a total of 8 days to film videos promoting the province's culture and heritage. This Binibini is definitely going places. She is a big fan of slasher flicks, horror movies, and crime documentaries. Perhaps we'll see this actress in her own scary movie soon. Binibini 39, Jasmine Omai. For most flight school students, sticking their landing is tough. But Jasmine takes pride in learning it quickly and on different types of runways. This Binibini is not afraid to fly. Binibini 40 Robin and won her first competition at 15. She now has 6 crowns, one of which is from an international tilt where she's the first winner from the Philippines. Just 2 weeks after graduating from the University of Vienna with a degree in nutritional science, Anna packed her bags and flew to the Philippines to connect to her Filipino heritage. This certified public accountant is also a travel junkie, but hasn't done much traveling because of the pandemic. Her target after the pageant? Revenge travel. Anna's packed her bags and ready to go. Once again, our